The University of New Mexico Health Sciences Center has received $6.4 million to expand diabetes care. The grant was announced Monday for UNM's Project ECHO, a program that links community-based clinics with UNM specialists to treat patients with complex conditions. The university says the grant will be used to pilot a program which aims to provide greater access to medical issues like complex diabetes care, especially among publicly insured and uninsured patients.